And here we are under Muay Thai rules. Cosmo Alexandre of Brazil in the black. Elliot Compton of Australia in the white. Look for the knees on Alexandre. Look for the elbows on Compton. Three 3-minute rounds. There really can't be a filling out process. It's all action blazing from the very start.
It looks like Compton is kind of starting kind of slow. You can see Elliot pushing forward, but Cosmo's nice and relaxed, checking the leg kicks. Nothing's really getting through.
Cosmo has a real poker face in the Muay Thai world. Never any expression, and a good dunk there from Elliot Compton. You're trying to dump your opponent that early, especially a taller opponent. It's a sign that Compton's trying to establish his authority as a stronger adversary. Let's see if Cosmo can get his right hand working here. Maybe step through with some knees. Inside leg kick checks it as the Brazilian tries to curl an overhand right. Now we're clinched up for the first time. Stop. And referee Onari breaks them.
Go.
Fake there from Cosmo. Looking to cut off the ring of Compton. Big elbow there from Cosmo Alexandre. Compton just closes down the knees. And Onari breaks up. An intriguing opening round here. We're already halfway through. Good combination from Elliot Compton. Turns back to center ring. Thrusts out the jab. There's the overhand elbow from the Aussie. Step through knee goes for the left rib cage. Now it's Alessandro who needs to pick up the pace. Good inside leg kick from the Brazilian. And again.
Yeah, they might just give the round to Compton just for more activity. Not seeing Cosmo really put together any shots, not throwing any combinations.
We have three judges ringside scoring this bout by each round on a 10-point must system. Winner of the round will go 10-9. If there's a knockdown, it'll be a 10-8 round. They clinch up again, have a little tango, and referee Onari breaks them.
Now Cosmo's starting to march forward with a little bit more authority. Combinations together. Elliot still marching forward though.
Sneaky uppercut there from Alessandro. The Brazilian trying to find his rhythm. A little flat-footed here though in the first round. It's Compton who's been the aggressor. Almost a good outside. Rear crescent kick there from Elliot Compton. Switch kick from Cosmo. Compton trying to measure an elbow. Couldn't get it off. Cosmo overhand right, left hook, neither connecting. Compton resets. Good evasion. Leans back like Fat Joe. Leg check from Cosmo Alexandre. Elbow from Compton. Took a groin strike. Accidental. And the first round ends. We go to the towels. A very intriguing first round, but on sheer volume and aggression, you've got to go for Elliot Compton.
You can see Elliot didn't really land any big shots, but he was the more active of the two athletes. You can see there's that dump, which is going to score a little bit more in the favor of Compton, but he was using that nice steering wheel sort of takedown where you just kind of turn your opponent and spin to the side. Alexandre started to pick it up in the later chunk of that round, but I don't think he did enough to sway the judges in his favor. He's gonna have to come out, like, to steal a word from you, like a house on fire in this second and third round if this does go to the decision. But both these guys possess knockout power. It can end it instantaneously.
It is the launch of the One Super Series here in Manila in the Philippines in front of a sellout crowd. And wherever you're watching in 136 countries around the world, potentially over 1.7 billion viewers, we hope you're enjoying all the action. It's time for Cosmo Alexandre of Brazil to ramp up the aggressor meter. Referee Sushionari gets us underway. 3 3-minute rounds. Like nowhere to run, nowhere to hide, and Cosmo opens up the high left round kicks, then goes downstairs.
Michael, you were telling me that Alexandre is a tale of two athletes. So it's either one or the other. What did you mean by that?
We've seen Alexandre come and play a point-scoring game in the past where he competes a lot slower. We've seen him come out like a house on fire, all guns blazing. It seems to be the first of the two so far for Cosmo Alexandre. Nice downward elbow there from Elliot Compton, trying to crack the clavicle.
Do you ever see both where he's able to mix it up into matches, or just one or the other?
As the rounds go on, Alexandre has been known to pick up the pace, but can he put his foot down on the pedal tonight here in Manila? Can he find that inner fire? Certainly he's got the experience. Certainly he's got the weapons and a nice ear-lopping elbow there from Alexandre. Knees to the waist from Compton. Spinning back elbow, one of the ones he's known for, the Aussie.
Pick things up a little bit. Elliot goes to the clinch just to slow him down, just a touch.
You can sense the Brazilian is turning up the heat. Compton cannot allow Alexandre to find any rhythm. Jab from the Aussie, goes to the hook. There's the roundhouse kick to the ribs. Alexandre edges forward. Can he throw the right hand here? Goes for the inside leg kick, trying for that federal profundo. There's a crossing elbow from Alexandre. Accidental head clashes. Alexandre led into the clinch there. It's Compton who seems to have taken the foot off the gas a little here on the second round.
He's not as active as he was in the first, and Alexandre seems to be taking the momentum.
Go ahead.
Go! Alexandre smiling. Edges forward again, the tower of power from Brazil. Jab, that's the range finder. Compton may be setting an elbow to charge him with here. Indeed he does, it's a crossing elbow. And they tie up. Knees from Cosmo. Knee guard put on from the Brazilian. And referee Amari breaks it. Half a minute remaining in the second round. A much better round for Cosmo. Lands the uppercut. Gets a knockdown on Compton. Compton's hurt here.
Michael, you said it. That was his most, one of his most dangerous ranges is when he gets in tight. He has these knees that just punish out of nowhere. And he did just that, landed a brilliant knee.
Mitch, when you've got that experience and you are that tall and your knee trajectory and angle is that sharp, this is the type of damage you can do with a single knee strike to fold opponents in half like origami.
Landed a nice left upper hook there, and then he uppercut rather, and there's that nice spinning back elbow as he drops his head to come around the bottom. Let's take a look at the finish right there again with the uppercut
to the liver,
but then just hits the button, throws that switch.
The liver shot made famous by Bas Rutten, by Mirko Krokop, getting knocked out by Ernesto Hoos, by Andy Sauer, of course. It hits between the floating ribs, it impacts the vagus nerve, it closes down the entire body. That's what it did tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has put a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 41 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of knockout, Cosmo Alexandre!
Cosmo Alexandre! With a beautifully timed knee to the liver of Elliot Compton. Folded Compton in half like a piano accordion.